Hello, Jinkya.
Hello, sir.
How are you?
Sir, I'm fine, sir.
Yeah, you must be really fine because you got a very important call. Congratulations.
Yes, thank you, sir.
You got calls from SPGen and
so
some
much.
IIMs. Right.
Yeah.
And yes, and we are looking forward to now the other calls like NITI and IITs and all.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And NM also.
NM as well. Okay. So what's your CAT percentile?
95.99%
Very good. And NMIM is NMAT
percentile? So I scored around 210.
210, fairly good. Alright, so once again, congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
So first, we would like to hear, you know, we have taught you, Dubey sir, and
yes,
myself,
sir.
We have taught you. So what is your opinion about our teaching?
So teaching was up to the mark. The
right.
Dubey sir and Siri sir, you
right.
guided
right.
us in each and every stage.
Maybe right.
the mock,
right.
the some silly doubts. So you were always there for us. Right from the numbers to each number systems, the geometry part, the mensuration. Dubey sir was always there with us in solving
quick,
each and every.
Yeah, yeah. A quick question. This year in CAT, VARC was a surprise.
Yes,
it was.
It was disaster.
Right. So you know, in every year you get different type of surprises. Sometimes quant difficult, VARC.
Yes,
surprises.
Sir.
And you are working as well.
Yeah.
So, what message you would like to give to your fellow people who are preparing for CAT and working both?
Okay. So, there is perception that you have to quit a job to prepare for CAT.
Right.
I don't feel the same, sir.
Yes.
You can, because you are doing an MBA, there has to be a motive. A manager, a future manager has to be a multitasking person.
Right.
So, you can definitely plan accordingly. You have to strategize. You have to prioritize your work. So you can definitely take 2 hours from your daily schedule.
Okay. Even after working, daily
yes,
schedule you can get 2 hours.
So even after working for 8 and 9 hours, traveling for 2 hours, then also you can take out 2 hours for your future. There, this is you are doing for your future itself. So
right,
2 hours
right.
daily study is definitely my mantra for the CAT preparation.
Fantastic, and such hard work really pays
yes,
you
sir,
off.
Definitely.
Fantastic. So once again, congratulations
yes, thank
and
you,
all
sir.
The best.
Yes, thank you.